WBIF World Individual Championship 2023, 17th round. Athanasios Adam versus Dirk Schiman. Dirk Schiman is playing bottom with black checkers and Athanasios top with white checkers. So three checkers back for Dirk. Of course, he's behind in the race, but the game is completely open. Athanasios dances. Now, good position for Dirk, but of course, far from double. Athanasios re-enters with both checkers. Five two, I think he can hit. Not the best choice for Gnu. I would hit on the bar point. Not an easy choice because if Dirk hits, he has a lot of blocks in the board. So I like his choice. Double hit for Athanasios, but it is a blunder. Double four, very good roll for Dirk. I think he can hit three checkers. No, it's just two checkers. Now he has a wonderful blitzing position. Is a big favorite for winning a gammon. Double five. Athanasios hits. Four checkers on the bar. Athanasios tries to survive. Nine four. And okay, now from the nine, he can hit on the three, but Athanasios manages to build an anchor. Of course, Dirk has a lot of gammon chances. Double one, not a good roll for Dirk. I am not sure, probably I would have taken a checker off. I think the only chance for Athanasios to avoid the gammon is to hit checker. But it is not easy because Dirk's position is very safe. Athanasios is trying to avoid the gammon running, but he had to try to build a prime just in case he could hit the checker. Of course, not hitting is impossible to avoid the gammon. So 2 points for Dirk, 2-0. Thirteen-eight, very good roll for Athanasios. Now he has the golden point and the bar point. Golden point for Dirk too. So now we have a mutual holding game. Three, six, hit and cover. Three, one, re-enters and hits. Mutual holding game with three checkers in the anchor for both players. 8-2. Three, two makes the 10 point. Very good roll for Dirk. Makes the 3 point. No, it is not correct. Thirteen-seven, six-three. Now Dirk is behind in the race, but he controls the outfield, so I think he's a favorite to win the game, because Athanasios will have to crush his inner board if he doesn't roll a 6 or 4. No, for the moment no crash. 14.8. Double 5, not a good roll. Six four tries to run and Dirk doesn't hit. Athanasius has a good race advantage, but if he tries to run with one checker, Dirk has a lot of builders for hitting on the 5 point. And Dirk hit, doubles. I don't think I would have doubled, but probably Dirk's choice is correct. I would take for sure. Because Dirk has a blot in his inner board. And Athanasius is his head in the race. Drop is a blunder. Athanasius is playing at 18. Dirk under 3. Double one for Athanasius. Seven point and 5 point for Dirk. He can also make the more advanced anchor, but it is a mistake because the four prime was very strong. And Gnu doesn't agree with Dirk's decision to leave a blot, a shot. I would play 39-10-5. The race is nearly even. Now I am not sure if maybe double Falcon or running with one checker. Yes, I like this one. Gru and Dirk prefer to run with one checker. Thirteen, seven and five, one. No, it is not correct. Dirk hits. And now I think it is a double drop. I don't think it is too good. Yes, Dirk doubles and Athanasios drops 4-0 for Dirk. Double 2 makes the 5 and the 4. No, I don't like this one. It's a blunder. Another blunder by Athanasios. By 4-2 down. I think this is something like prime versus prime, but Dirk manages to hit. Now he's a big favorite. And now he goes for the gammon. Very good position for Dirk. Yes, I agree. Don't think it is too good. So 5-0 for Dirk. To 6, Dirk misses. Double 6, very good roll for Athanasios. Now, maybe I would have doubled, but I think he can double now. Not so sure it is a drop, but at this score it is a drop. Yes, I would split the back checkers for sure. Double 4, very good roll for Dirk. And very good roll for Athanasios. Double 6 is wonderful for Dirk. Pips ahead in the race for Dirk. He needs a double to advance with his back point. I think it is I don't like to leave the anchor. I think it is too dangerous. Double three for Athanasios. Yes, I don't see anything better. And Dirk runs. Athanasios' move was a blunder. Now I think it is a clear double and a drop. In this kind of position, the leader can double without big problems, and Dirk had to double the roll before. Six one for Dirk. I think I would have double. No, no. Not a double for Athanasios because Dirk is ahead in the race. But I think that now it is a double. I think it is a take, but not a big take. Dirk is ahead in the race by 5 pips. Few gammons, so I think he can take. And he takes. Yes, I agree, but it was not a take for GNU. Athanasios dances, and now Dirk has a 5 prime. 3-4, good roll, goes to the edge of the prime, but now it is a 6 prime, a full prime. Dirk is thinking about going to the edge of the prime, but it was very important to make the full prime. I think I would go to the 22. One, six, the perfecta for Athanasios. That now closes his full prime. Dirk is ahead in the race, but he has a lot of wastage and he can't run with his back checkers. This is not a bad roll for him, but 6-4 makes the full prime and it's I don't understand why Athanasios rushed to dismount the prime. Now Dirk is a bit ahead in the race, but he has a huge wastage, so Athanasios is a big favorite. No chances for Dirk. Five, three. The game is over, but just for one roll. 6-3 for Dirk. Golden point. Dirk is playing under 3 and Athanasios more than 10. That's the end. That's 6-5. I agree. You would have run. I don't like to hit on the deuce point. The deuce point is not the point that Athanasios wants to make. No, I don't like to put two checkers on the 7 and the 5. Double 2 is a good roll and make the 4 point or the deuce point. I think it's a clear take for Dirk. Now Dirk is behind in the race, but his structure is not so bad. He has a very good anchor, but he has to improve as soon as possible his inner board. I think I would go to the 8 point. Or two, very good roll for Dirk. Now Dirk is behind in the race, but his structure is not so bad. Very good hit for Athanasios. I would have gone to the midpoint. Now Dirk is thinking about redoubling. And I would make the 9 point. Thirty-four pips ahead in the race for Athanasios. Not a good roll for Dirk. two checkers on the bar. Dirk can redouble. He has a very good advantage. Three builders for the use point and three builders from the 5 point. Now it is too good, I think. But it is dangerous for Dirk to hit loose, because Athanasios on board is very strong. Big favorite for winning a gammon. One out. Now just one risky roll, double one, very good one for. No, I think I would play 3-2, because there are not so many gammons, so many backgammons, and gammon is quite sure, I think, so I would not risk. But at last, Athanasios manages to hit one checker. But Dirk re-enters immediately and runs. I think he can. Not sure he can redouble. Dirk is thinking. And he redoubles. It was a drop, not an easy decision. Now Dirk has a very good gammon chances, but if Athanasius hits, he can win the game. So, no gammons, 4 points for Dirk. 10-3. 3 away, 10 away. Dirk, as usual, is playing at a very high level, 2.6. Athanasius is playing at 10. Six, four, even split, double five, and makes the ace point. I think, yes, I would double for the score, and is a drop. Five two, I think he has to hit. But Athanasius hits back. And now it is another double drop, I think. Too dangerous to take at this score. Very good anchor for Dirk. For one, I think I would have played 13-9-6-5, but GNU likes Dirk's choice. 13-10, okay. Good double three for Dirk. Runs. But Dirk hits, two down. Another good position for Dirk, 6-5. I can make the 5 prime or hit. It is better to hit because it's too dangerous to leave Athanasius the 6 to run. I won, I think I would eat. Double four, very good roll for Athanasius. 8-4, I think. Now the race is very close. 13-4. Nearly even race, but some problems for Dirk with his back checkers. I think I would play 8-1. X1 has to leave a shot. And Dirk doesn't hit. Now it can be a double, but it is a very clear take, I think. Six three runs. Three two is not a good roll for Dirk. Some chances for Dirk, but 6-5 is a wonderful roll for Athanasios. 5-4, perfect, and he wins the game. So 10-7, 3 away, 6 away. Six three runs, but Athanasios hits, and now is a clear double and a drop. Clear drop, I think. 18 checkers, 18 pips behind in the race, and Athanasios has 4 builders for the 5 point. I would drop this cube, and it is a drop. 10-8, 3 away, 5 away. I think I would have run. And I would hit on the deuce point. 3-2 anchors. Stitz. Double Five, Wonderful Roll for Athanasios, il Runs. Not a good roll, good move for Athanasios. Dirk Itz. And now he's behind in the race, but can attack Athanasios Straggler. Double Six, I would run with three checkers, yes, and play this one. Athanasios has two blots in his inner board, so it is not dangerous to leave the blot. I think he has to hit and cover the 4 point. Is the only chance. Double by Dirk, because Athanasios has 4 blots on the board. But I think it can take. Oh no, very dangerous. Very, very dangerous. Not easy at all. It was not a double, and of course it was not a drop. Now 2 away, 5 away. Very interesting cube action. I would make the 4 point. Dirk prefers the defensive 4 point. Double Six, 4 on the 7. Two one, not a good roll for Athanasios. Double One, a wonderful roll for Dirk. I would play, yes, this one. Yes, two builders are very important. Five four makes the ace point. Think he has to go for the gammon, undouble the gammon, which means the match. Yes, I like this one. Of course, it is not good to go to the 8th point, because double 4 would completely reopen the game. Now 4 builders for the 4th point. Double 1 is not a very good one. I think 9-5. I think this is better because if Athanasios manages to make the anchor, it is better for Dirk that the anchor is on the 5 point instead of the 4. Closes the board and now is a huge favorite to win the gammon. I think something like 80-90%. Athanasios needs a good double. Double 4, I think it's not enough. And it is the win for Dirk. Well played by Dirk. He played at 3 and Athanasios played at 11. Dirk says good luck for your next round, but I think it is the last round for Athanasios, because I think he had 4 losses, so I think it is the last one. Dirk has only 2 losses, so it is in second position, and I think we'll see him in the next rounds, next decisive round for the title of World Online Champion. Thank you for watching and see you next.